In this demonstration, we'll show you how to use the Avigilon Control Center software to view footage captured by the Avigilon H4 Fisheye Camera. The first step is choosing a view or fixed layout. You can do this by selecting the number of divisions you'd prefer. For this demonstration, I'll use 6 divisions or screens to analyze different parts of the video simultaneously. When you click on a region of interest, the powerful dewarping engine dewarps this section of the footage. When this is combined with virtual pan tilt zoom technology, you can easily navigate through live or recorded video to track objects of interest using a joystick or hand tool in ACC. Users can then draw a box around an area of interest to use the zoom functionality in ACC in order to investigate a region while preserving full situational awareness. The H4 Fisheye cameras capture a leading number of frames per second while maintaining maximum resolution, delivering exceptional image quality in a broad range of indoor and outdoor lighting conditions, and keeping bandwidth and storage to a minimum. The 12-megapixel camera is capable of 20 frames per second, while the 6-megapixel provides 30 frames per second, allowing you to view smooth video of moving objects. H4 Fisheye also features Content Adaptive IR technology that enhances this camera's image performance in dark environments. It provides effective brightness while maintaining the best scene illumination with IR range up to 10 meters. For more information on the H4 Fisheye camera, visit www.avigilon.com.